I've been hurt.
Welcome to my Ashton Mayo. Welcome to my YouTube channel, everybody. How y'all doing? My name is Jonathan. The other day, light is coming into sight. Today is it as Tatada is. We will talk about the Shishi Boys and NSNC. Okay, the best 90s, the best varieties of all the times, you guys. Now, you guys know the Street Bassy Boys, the Bassy Street Boys on face ACC at MSYNC. What he does. So, I gotta tell everybody who is the best all times. But we gotta say this, everybody. This, everybody knows that the Reaction Mayo, it's not a Reaction Mayo, everybody. I should just do my meals. Just tell everybody, don't just hit the subscribe button and hit the post notification zone. So, you know, Jessica, he's the owner. He's a Leah Cena. And you guys know he's a Leah Cena. Now, you know him. He's a guy, you put suit and tie. Soapy good, but the rule, one person, is one thing you guys. We just say this is one person gay. Yes, one person gay in this band. It's one person gay. His name is Lou Bang. I think his name. Yeah, the other second. So I tell everybody knows that they're the best outers of all the times. You know the song Bye Bye, Bye Bye, and you know the song Lady Pot. You know pot songs. You know there's so songs that he did. All the people that did. They did. So as he and you're a big fan of MSNC, you know them. Need to come and you're a big fan of them, okay? Now the other one is you got the Street Bastard Boys. Now you know his brother. You know Nick Carter. His only brother named Ann Carter. You know him, Ann Carter's brother, Nick Carter. They both twins. They look like twins. He does. Now you know Nick Carter and Ann Carter. They're not the long relationship, friendly relationship. You know the show called the Carter Shows. Now you guys know Ann Carter. You know Ann Carter beat his ass. He got his ass whipped. Amari Oka, the basketball player, a 4-time Laker. He got his ass whipped. But did you guys know? Yes, he does. Yes. Now the Shishi Boys and as he is the best songs in called All My Way My Heart New One and you got Everybody Dance Tread Me Bump My Heart. But you guys know we don't do that you guys. Yes, oh everybody knows. Yes, tomorrow everybody I gotta say this, everybody, tomorrow we got the mail is gonna be just tomorrow. I will be talking about the mail. It'll be just tomorrow. I will be talking about Soulja Boy and Wawa. That's a real update. Now, we will say this, everybody. We will talk about Black Eyed Peas. And y'all know Black Eyed Peas is the band. When I Am and they'll play on, you know, When I Am. You know When I Am play on Black Eyed Peas. The best dads all the times. You know Black Eyed Peas. The best songs of Black Eyed Peas. So we will talk about them to next week. We will talk about them to next Friday night. So we will talk about them to next Friday. So stay tuned. Looking for that next Friday. We will talk about that. Now, we always say this, everybody. Soulja Boy don't face Wawa. We know Wawa. We know Soulja Boy. AK ain't seen the song Marlo Polo. Now, tomorrow you guys, versus tomorrow you guys, we always say this, everybody, don't delete the subscribe and comment. So this is everybody, everybody knows NSC and the Street Bastard Boys, they got the best 90s, the best varieties, everybody, the best songwriters all the times, okay? But, tell you about the countdown, I just tell you about the show, is going to be dropped. This video, my YouTube, the Street Boys and the Bastard Boys was SCU, and we were NSC. It's going to be dropped tonight at 8 p.m. on my YouTube channel. So I need everybody come my peanut tonight, okay? So yeah. All right, guys, that's all you guys. I'm going to say $80 watch my channel. If you knew this video, then it's a dessert. And so, don't forget to like and subscribe. And that's what? You guys have a great day. And that's what? More meals on the way. We see that tomorrow. We will talk about Soulja Boy Face Wawa till tomorrow evening at 1 p.m. You guys have a great day.
Hey, you. Yeah, I'm talking to you.
So, here we go.
Jumbo Pop.
Yo. Sick and tired of hearing all these people talk about. What's the deal with this pop life?
You guys have a great day.